Good Friday night, everybody. I'm back, and it might not be like the last storm, but we got a little bit of an interesting situation developing for mainly tomorrow afternoon and tonight with this area outlined this morning, 2 to 4, locally 5. Very tough forecast because this all depends on where this narrow, heavy band of snow is going to set up tomorrow. And quite frankly, the models have no idea. And all I can tell you guys is it's going to be somewhere, I believe, in this blue area and more focused for North Jersey. Has to be over 700 feet in elevation. And then if the storm bombs out enough here, southeastern New England could see a pretty good moderate event. Let's just show you what's going on here. So tomorrow we have actually warm air moving into the area. It's called warm air advection, which will cause some mixed precipitation, rain to the south, and some snowflakes at the higher elevations throughout tomorrow morning and afternoon, but not many accumulations expected. However, by the time we get to tomorrow night, a coastal low is going to try to develop right off the South Jersey coast here, and that's going to enhance the precipitation for some region, North Jersey to southern New England. We really don't know, but that enhanced precipitation could actually accumulate several inches for a good 6 hour period. And you can see the evolution here. A very, very strong band of snow develops on this particular model very late Saturday night. Other models have it north. Some models don't really have it at all and just take this out to sea. But I'm of the school of thought that there is going to be an impact from this. And I think we're going to be playing catch up with the storm rather than downplaying it when it's all said and done, because it's a pretty dynamic system. If we go up to the 18,000 feet, which everything starts at, you guys know that by listening to me enough now, I'll show you real quick here without getting too complicated what's actually going on. So if we go up here and look at the pattern, you see there's this big trough diving down, okay? And then it's going to try to close off a little bit, and it's going to cause low pressure to try to develop along the coast right here. Now, if you notice, these are height lines. Notice this kink in the height lines. That's called an inverted trough. And depending upon if this happens and where it happens, that's where you're going to see the very heavy precipitation potentially form. You can see just exactly where that kink line is, that heavy precipitation or snowfall form sometime tomorrow night. So very interesting stuff. Really cool little feature here. You don't see stuff like this too often, and this could be a little sneaky event that ends up catching a lot of people off guard. But again, that's going to be higher elevations and more to the southeast New England. A lot of other areas, it shouldn't be a big deal. Thanks for checking in. More